down, master of me. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter. But I finally stopped living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman and sat down beside me. He had a strange look on his face. His big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crap in the field. Well, I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to crap in my field. That's it.
They're not home.
Yes.
Yeah. Right.
Somebody's home.
Somebody's home.
Shitting.
My dad's probably home.
We're gonna videotape your father shitting.
What, shitting like your father?
No. Shitting.
No. Shitting. We're gonna record Mike's dad shitting.
Dropping
his pants.
I'll back up to the door over there.
Don't matter. Carry it.
I think it'd be like kind of.
Yeah, you have a bumpy driveway.
Okay.
I don't trust you backing up from my TV in the back.
Yeah. How do I?
I'm gonna take your shower from there. It's heavy. Mike, if I were you, I'd.
What?
I'd like be extra careful with that. Wait, one.
Put a bag on there.
Put a bag on or? You need help, Mike?
No. Okay. Mike, I think you need help.
Just watch out, because it has power.
Ours has the same input jacks you guys have.
What?
Five, not six.
Yeah. Well, good. 5 is fine.
Okay, you want to help Mike, or?
No.
Okay. 5. Oh, this box is, like, not light.
Ow!
Yes, I know.
That's why I said I think I might carry it. It's
like heavy-duty cardboard. Mike, now to get on good terms with your father, you gotta buy him something nice.
Pardon me?
With your Sears charge.
You buy your father something nice with your Sears charge now.
Oh, shit. Alright. Play him already and see how it works. I'll see how it looks first. Yeah, they're
here. Uh-oh. Wait, Mike, we got a video tape this.
Yes!
Get the camera ready.
Get it. Fix the
put the closed caption on.
I don't wanna. Too much shit on
that. Huh?
Too much work on
that. You gotta set that for cable.
Well, not now. Alright.
Fuck you.
Huh?
No, that didn't care.
That's
better. We haven't videotaped all day.
How do we do this?
Oh,
you got a Hitachi?
Hitachi.
Was our mop bad?
Hitachi.
Are you videotaping me?
How much did it cost?
$12.
Fuck you, Mike.
You like?
200, like I said.
200, really?
I'll see who comes down the stairs next.
Who would this be?
My dad.
Oh, Dad.
Hi, Dad. You're on candid camera.
Dad, they're coming yell at me now. Hey, Dad.
Cost $200. It's a Hitchy-tachy.
Hitchy-t. Get it right.
Pretty sneaky on the old credit card there, huh, Mike?
No.
You know, but you even hid the story about the umbrella. You told us that the umbrella was somebody else's.
I waited to tell you.
Yeah, you waited to tell me.
Yeah, I'm going
to
tell you.
I got your game down pat, friend.
$11 a week. A month. $11 a month. A month. No problem. It's like $2.50 a week.
It's like
a Shea Day and tip at D'Angelo's a week. Alright?
Your credit, you have to manage it. You're responsible for it.
No.
I'm like totally responsible for all my.
Is the city gonna hook up yet?
No.
So, hey, shut the door.
Whatever, I wasn't listening to you.
Just so we'd be on sale.
Oh, whatever. Well, thanks for telling me before.
Although it cost $369.
It was really $369.
You didn't get it right there?
No.
He didn't seem too pissed, though.
No, wait, it's not reconditioned now. It's not really $20.
According to you, it is.
Yeah.
According to me, but how much is it really?
$369?
$369. Mike was expecting me to pay $400.
Actually, your father seems somewhat interested, Mike.
Oh.
That's same with my grandfather. I bought that $300 stereo.
Why do you expect him to
it was
really
just a little thing. Well, it's...
Well,
it's
Mike, can I go get the battery?
And he sure. Actually liked it.
You two staying here, or are you coming to...
Coming up or something, because I see all these people running.
It's nice weather for jogging.